This is going to be on YouTube in like 10 minutes.